Oh, sorry about that. I'm just getting this ready. Oh, here we go. Dashboard. Cool. I'm just gonna share the link. Posted on social media. Out of the way. There we go. Anyways, hey guys, this is Napoleon Fighter. Welcome back to another Resident Evil Zero. So, actually, let me try this again. This is Napoleon Fighter. Welcome to another live stream of
Resident Evil Zero.
I gotta do that more often. I gotta do that as a thing. Except for the first Resident Evil because, alright, where am I? We're at the library. We are? I'm actually surprised. Wow, looking back at I'm really surprised I didn't say. Well, then again, because I didn't use that much. You are entering an insane world. Yeah. So, what can I give? Alright, so here's what I'm going to give. Definitely, I'm gonna give Rebecca the. Definitely, I'm gonna give Rebecca. Gonna give Rebecca. Gonna trade Rebecca. Guns because. Why I'm giving her. Trust me, I'm gonna need to use that version. Alright, let's see how we're gonna do this. We're gonna use.
I'll go check over there.
Okay.
We're gonna use that. I know, I just gave up the Molotov cocktails, but yeah. Laboratory Manager's Diary. Today, under Marcus's orders, I changed the platform entry code. Later, I asked him what the source of the entry code was. He told me it was based on something significant in his children's growth. But the director's a loner. He isn't married. And he sure doesn't have any children. What did he mean? He means leeches, motherfucker. Yeah, so I switched guns because... Fuck me, really? Alright, here's what I'm gonna do. Fuck you, dude, really? I don't have time for this shit. Alright, I'm gonna fucking drop this goddamn thing. Fuck this. I'm getting tired of this shit. These fucking humanoid leeches, and I'm starting to get fucking annoyed with this. I thought he doesn't- Oh, he does go. Okay, run. I do that. Boy, I just want- Boy, you better stay the fuck out of my way, boy. Clean? Yes, clean. Fuck. Shits. I'm not even joking, ladies and gentlemen. Alright, so... Oh, fuck yeah. Give me that, those bottles, man. I'm gonna fucking make some Molotov cocktails up in this bitch! Alright, so let's see what we got. Three. Wow! Nine tanks. Okay, cool. Alright. Let's leave this here. Let's definitely leave this here, because we're gonna actually need them for fucking... Yeah, the train, because I know what's going to happen next, so I'm going to do is... Oh, I need to figure out what the hell to do, because I... What to give, what to go with, and stick with. So I have the shotgun, and I have the pistol. I have the hookshot with me, because... I don't remember if I'm going to need that later. Actually, I should just stick with this gun. Boy, I saw you. I saw you, motherfucker. Ow! Oh, fuck you, dude. Bitch! I saw you twitch your head, and I was trying to get... Oh, I should have went there. Growth records. February 3rd, 1978. Administrate tea into four leeches. Their will to survive leads them to first apartment and predation. They breed, then they breed and multiply, such as a single-minded biology tracks. Leeches changes the third, February 10th. 7 days since administration of tea, rapid growth. Spawning. Doubling their numbers in 1 hour, but their ravenous appetites lead them to cannibalism. Hasten increased food supply, but lost to March 7th. Provided with bread with live feed, but lost half of, but lost half when the live food fought back. However, the leeches are learning from experience and are beginning to exhibit group attack behavior. When they are also ceasing cannibalism, their evolution April 22nd, the leeches no longer exhibit individual behavior. Even when feeding, they move as a collective. They consume everything I offer. Market the disease. April 30th, 1978. An employee has stumbled onto experiments. Can a human be a food source? How will the leeches respond? Leeches, I'm sorry. June 3rd, a day worthy of combination. Today, they began to mimic me. Surely they recognize their father. Wonderful, Jordan. No one will take you away. God damn. You out of your fucking mind, you fucking... I know you're there, alive. Why the fuck are you twitching? You have no head. Fucking shit. Actually, let's try this out. I don't want to waste the gun bullets. They gotta have Molotov cocktails, because they're actually useful against the fucking leeches. Okay. Alright. Plan B. Blast motherfuckers to hell. Bitch! Headshot Avenue! Up in the... Oh, fuck you. Come here. Come here, motherfucker. Come on, show me your face. Bitch! Twitching ass motherfuckers. Actually, they're really easy if you just fucking let them fucking come at you. Bro. Investigators report. Dr. Marcus, co-founder with President Spencer of the Umbrella Corporation, disappeared 20 years ago. The result of his research has been kept under wraps the entire time. The reason became clear here at the training facility run by Dr. Marcus. Well, not here exactly, but underground. When we ventured below, we understood. There we found the evidence of Dr. Marcus' research into the T. Rios prototype called Progenitor. Progenitor? Yes, progenitor. Yes. Pro fucking genitor. Okay, sorry. Sorry, I was looking at my phone. Sorry. Hideous experimentation that used companies' employees as guinea pigs. We cannot know how many were forced to become subjects, but based on the evidence, no less than 20 individuals were involved. Some of them were taken deliberately to keep the corporation's secrets. Where the doctor is now, I don't know, but considering the recent rapid growth of Umbrella Corporation, I can't help but think that their research is continuing. This research is continuing. Yes, his experiment lives and continues to grow in the dark. Those things, the fruit of his research, they fill the facility. There's enough. Okay. It needs a specific key. I know what the fuck it needs. Let's see. I know this one needs a specific key. I'm 100% sure what the fuck. I'm pretty sure what the fuck that I know. Wait, what the fuck? Nothing. Alright, so. Where does the machine gun go to, anyways? What the fuck? Did I see that fucking thing? Red chemical. There we go. stripping agent, okay. Fucking shit, I know what the fuck they, I know what they fucking want me to do. The fact is I actually remember this shit, I actually remember where to, what to do next. Actually, fuck. I know what I have to do now. Go in here? The fucking other ones with? Okay, so we're gonna need, definitely gonna need this now. We're gonna need that Molotov cocktail now because we have to kill the fucking goddamn thing. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna take all of this shit. I know how this works, and I know that I have to deal with the fucking humanoid leech ass motherfucker. So, oh, I don't need to worry about them. Because I know where that fucking stripping agent is, or that piece. Alright, so let's go in here because we don't have to worry about the other zombies because I shot their fucking heads off like a fucking boss. We really need to fucking take care of that shit. Don't have to worry about that anymore. Yeah, we're about to burn a fucking humanoid leech because I fucking hate dealing with that shit. Don't waste your bullets on them, just fucking use any flaming instrument on them and then it fucking, because it's, it kills them. It fucking kills them. If you try to use weapons like regular ammo, like shotgun, bullets, you take out their body parts to the point where they're down to their legs and shit. So, and they blow up. And that's the fucking worst part. So yeah, that does damaging. That's why I'm gonna fucking fuck shit up! Oh, fuck you. Get the fuck off me, bitch! Wow, that was actually, really, too fucking, wow. I was expecting. Well, at least we know it just takes two kills, two of them. Alright, so at least we know it just takes two to kill. Well, yeah, we're gonna take the thing. Because we're gonna kill the fucking leeches with that goddamn, with this goddamn fucking Molotov cocktail. Two of them! It took three of them to actually. Okay, at one point it took four cocktails. It took four Molotov cocktails to kill them. It took. Killed one of them. It took three to kill them. And it took two! Wow, they are really that fucking vulnerable. What the fuck am I to judge? I mean, at least. Shit, who the fuck am I? Like, really, who the fuck am I to actually judge some of them? This is actually not a bad idea. much better. Goddamn. Oh, I should have brought the red herb, did I? Shit. Actually, I should bring it to him so at least he could kill the bastard. That's actually a better idea. So here's what we're gonna do. We're going to give Billy the Molotov cocktail and the fucking... Hold on. We're gonna give Billy the... God damn it, why the fuck do I always get the wrong fucking door? So we're gonna give Billy the Molotov cocktail and... We're gonna give him both the Molotov cocktail and the fucking leech thing because we... So here's what we're gonna give him. We're gonna give him the Molotov cocktail to deal with the fucking little leech-ass bitch. If there's any bottles, we'll take that shit with us too. Because he needs that more than anyone else. There's something in there, so basically that means I have to go get this. Alright, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna give him this thing, and then we're gonna give him the Molotov cocktail. Why? Because we're gonna take care of the other two fucking leech ass bitches. But it's not worth the trouble. It's really not worth the trouble, and it is true that they are avoidable, but fuck shit up with this. First aid spray. Cool. I didn't actually see that. Anyways, let's fuck shit up right now up in this motherfucker. Dude. Are you fucking kidding me? Fucking hell, dude. I wasted fucking Molotov cocktails for this shit. Asshole. Are you fucking kidding me?
What the fuck, dude? I wasted five Molotov cocktails for this shit.
Something written back on.
Is that fucking Kurt Angle? Shit. Sorry, I'm just kidding. To James, to commemorate your graduation.
Judging from the age, that guy could be Marcus's son or grandson.
Fuck, man. Fuck. Okay. I need to figure this out, dude. Any fucking weapons here? Ah, yes. Okay, cool. Definitely that was a good time to actually use that. I need that. Bullets, unnecessarily wasted bullets because I. Alright, so at least. I'm surprised I didn't waste any fucking, like, the ink ribbons. Glad I don't have to deal with that shit. Hold on, let me get some, definitely gonna need this. Since it's appropriate to use that right now. Wasted fucking 5 Molotov cocktails for this shit, man. What the fuck? You can tell the amount of bitterness within me. Fucking shit. Alright. Alright, let's go in here. I don't like the sound of that fucking... Oh. I thought it was a fucking goddamn... Ow! Oh, fuck you, dude! Bitch! Sterilizing agents. Oh, I know what it's used for, so I'm gonna actually do this. Just in case, because I'm ready. Get the key, get the fuck out, run. Not my watch, boy. Really? I was trying to go for your head. I'm gonna regret that. I'm not gonna lie. Because there's fucking hunters in this, doesn't it? Come here, bitch. No. Fuck, I should've... Fuck. I just realized what I just did. Fuck, man. I just realized what I just fucking did. Resident Evil. Oh my god. Zero. I just fucking realized what I just forgot to do. I forgot to fucking save the... Fuck, man. I just completely... Fucking shit. Fuck, now I have to go through all this shit again. God damn it. Fuck, man. All right, here's what we're gonna do. For 40 minutes and fucking shit, I fucking died, motherfucker.
I'll go check over there.
Yeah.
Alright. Fuck, man. I wasted 40 minutes for nothing. Like, God damn it. Alright. So here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna do... Let's run. Take care of that shit later. Oh. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna leave the hookshot here, because we don't have anything that useful for that plate, for that thing, so what we're just gonna do is take the hookshot, take the gas tanks, because we're gonna need that shit, especially which was this fucking thing, this motherfucker, that we don't need to worry about that, fuck that. Unless we get the bottle. That's it. We're just gonna get the bottle. We're gonna leave that alone. Get another of this. There's more bottles. Let's take that one. This alone, and just use this because we're going to fucking burn that little motherfucker. All right, Let's hope this works. Strategy is fucking get root. Oh, sorry. Because now we're gonna deal with this fucker. We don't have to deal with that shit anymore. We really don't have to deal with that shit. I'm glad we took care of that. That was pretty straightforward. Pretty easy. Trust me, we're gonna need that. We're gonna need that. Get away from me. I'll do this. We're definitely gonna need this. A charm, but it's actually a key. I'd rather not. It's better if I saw you, dude. You know what? I'm not even gonna fucking do it. I'll just fucking shoot you in the fucking, shoot the both of you in the fucking. Get the fuck! No. Really? You're not gonna take a fucking shot? Motherfucker? Stay down, boy. Surprised he's not. Alright, so let's. Thank you. now we're gonna take the Molotov cocktail because we're gonna take the Molotov cocktail to deal with the other leech. I hope I don't fucking waste that goddamn thing. It's gonna take three fucking. But I have to. If I'm gonna make this right, I have to make this right. I have to make sure that the fucking hits are right. Alright, come on. Fuck off me, motherfucker! Fuck. I should have actually saved that part, so at least it would have been fucking easy. So at least I wouldn't have to deal with that shit again. Oh my god. Alright, so here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna trade her. I'm gonna trade this with this. This with this.
I'll go.
Yeah.
Before I do that. Let's take the Molotov cocktail because we're definitely gonna need that. Fucking little leech ass bastard. Reason why I'm giving him the Molotov cocktail because. Alright. We're gonna take. Use the hook shot, drop it through the specific area. Okay. Sorry. Just looking at my phone. Sorry. Okay. So we're gonna take some. Let's hope this works. I keep forgetting that I have to drop this. Alright. This here. Let's hope this works. Let's hope I know what I'm doing. Okay. Alright. So we're gonna run past it. Gives a fuck. I know there's a map, but I'd rather just fucking, like, just get the fucking, like, Molotov cocktail and then fucking take it. So I'm gonna take the Molotov cocktail. Well, the gas tank to the bottle. There's three bottles in there. Actually, there's an extra spare of. They will be useful against the fucking. Very useful, actually, I'm not gonna lie. Let's take this one, because we're going to actually... Alright, let's put these two together. Let's hope this fucking works. I swear to God, I'm fucking annoyed right now. Sorry, Billy, but I have to actually let you... Let's hope we can do a three-hit combo, three-hit kill. Let's hope this is a three-hit kill, so... Actually, do take care of this. Sorry, I'm gonna have to do that. All right, let's fucking do this. Let's burn this fucker. In the words of Dope, kill the fucking enemy. much damage is it? It's fucking caution, goddamn. Alright, cool. Now we have that capsule. Sure, I could have avoided him. Avoided the... Fuck, I forgot the map. Alright, I'm gonna take the map right now. Take care of this part. Sucks I have to go do this shit again, though. Almost an hour, so... I don't have to worry about that. You stupid. Fuck you, dude. Damn it, now I have to fucking use. Let's use a stripping agent. Let's combine it with this. Boom. Alright, we're gonna take. Is there anything around here that I need to get? No, we're good. This fucking thing is twitching. I always keep forgetting I have to fucking go through the other side and go around that fucker. How you guys doing today? Hope you guys are having a great Saturday. Alright, let's move. Alright, we're gonna give... What the fuck is going on? He did not just fuck. Oh, hell no, dude. What the fuck? Fucking shit, really? Son of a bitch! How bad is the fucking... Oh, it's that bad. Fuck. That... We're definitely gonna need to use that now. Fuck, dude. I was not expecting that fucking zombie to fucking wake up. Now I have to deal with this fucking asshole. Fuck you! Get off me! Get off me, bitch! Get the fuck off me, boy! Burn, bitch! Burn! I'm actually surprised she survived that. Oh, sorry. All right, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna have to go for the...
Judging from the age, that guy could be Marcus's son or grandson.
Let's hold on to the Molotov cocktails for... How are we going to do this? Leech is dead. How am I going to go through this? Run around him? Leech just take 3 hits. Well, they're pretty avoidable, so you just run. That wasn't so bad. That really wasn't so bad, I'm not gonna lie. Alright, let's get the... Alright, we got a date with Destiny. I don't know why I said that. Get them! No. This is stupid! Stay down, man. Stay the fuck down, please. Oh, you too, bitch? You need to clean that shit up right now. Hour into the game. Alright, first things first, let's get... Definitely want to use that now. I really need it. Had to do that. Let's take the ammo. Definitely gonna need to take that. Get away from that body because that motherfucker's gonna... Okay, let's see. Let's get some ammo. Fucker. gonna save at this point because we're not fucking. Because I'm not doing this shit all over again. With the Magnum, but we're gonna need that for the prototype or the fucking Tyrant. And we're gonna save it over here, because why not? Alright, cool. Make sure I'm fucking really nervous because now I have to fucking be careful with what the fuck I'm doing. Oh, we don't have to deal with that. Okay. Let's get the key, get the fuck out of here, and then fucking. And if we have to blast the fucking zombie right there. Run! Oh, cool. We didn't have to deal with that shit. Fucking deal with these goddamn hunters. BOW report. Research data has been shown that when the progenitor virus administrated the violent cellular causes a breakdown in the system. Furthermore, no satisfactory method has been found to control the organisms for use of weapons as weapons. Clearly, greater coordination at the cellular level is essential to enable further growth. I conducted a number of experiments in an effort to find the breakthrough. This is my report. Insecta. Perhaps because these ancient times there have been genetically stable for a millennia. When administered with the progenitor virus, they exhibit an only explosive high energy growth to increase aggressiveness. It is extremely difficult to envision using them as BOW. Amphibia. Injecting a frog with the virus resulted in an increase in leaping power and abnormal tongue growth. However, no change in mental ability was observed. Furthermore, an abnormal appetite for result in test subjects randomly attacking all moving usefulness for BOWs is limited. Mammalia? The progenitor virus was merged with the monkey's, the monkey's cellular DNA, resulting in increased fertility. The resulting young exhibited improved aggressiveness and some increased mental capacity. As a side effect, visual power was lost, but this was offset by an improvement in hearing ability. However, there were unsatisfactory weapons. It does not seem no progress can be made without making humans... Why the fuck do you guys do this shit? What the fuck do we got here? Ah! The dial. Sweet. Actually, it's bright. How many bullets? Oh, sweet. Definitely gonna hold on to that. Alright, so let's give Billy the fucking dial and then. Nope. No. Computer. I remember those back in the day. Shit, I remember that shit, man. Making some good progress. Good fucking progress up in this bitch. Oh, sorry, wrong room. It's getting dark right now. At least we don't have to deal with the fucking leeches again. Because since I found out they fucking die by fire. Oh, fuck, I have to deal with the fucking hunters though. I don't know why, but I know it's... Wait, what the fuck is a digit? No, wait. What was the combination code for this? I really fucking don't remember. I'm... Wait, what was the door for this, actually? Really? It was in this? Hold up. Seriously, was there a number for that? Hold on. I really should have paid attention. How the fuck do you do this, actually? How the fuck do they know this? It says 48639. What the fuck is going on? How did they find this out, actually? I'm kind of worried.
Maybe I could use this.
Rebecca here, over.
Billy, I found something here that might make you happy. It's an aerial cable car.
Really? That's great. Now we can get out.
Yep, let's regroup as soon as possible. Over.
Roger.
You do.
Let's regroup.
Roger.
All right, let's do this thing. There's something in this area that's actually, like, you need to connect it with something. Wait, what the fuck is over there? He needs that weapon more. Anyways, where the fuck am I going with this shit? Hold on. Always look around, because I don't remember. It's been. Wow! Alright. So here's what we're gonna do.
I'll check it out.
Roger.
Daily reminder. Alright, hold on. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna take the following. This? We're gonna need the ink ribbon, cause, yeah, we fucking need that shit. I really should actually drop all the items right here, so. And we're gonna need the Molotov cocktail, cause we're gonna need that. I just realized that. Eating some sour watermelon slices.
Come on.
Roger.
Shit. Not looking forward for this because I know what's gonna happen next. Possibly might use this for the last time, but I'm not sure. Yet. So I'm gonna get the Magnum stuff, so I'm gonna get everything ready from I don't like what I'm gonna do, so.
Let's go.
Yeah.
We don't really need that right now. We're just gonna leave it right here for now. Bullets there. We don't really need that right now. Let's record the data, because we're going to... So I'm trying to really be fucking careful with what the fuck I'm doing. I don't know if I'm going to do the Magnum, but in fact, I'm going to have to do that. Okay. Let's do one thing clearly. Why do I have a Molotov cocktail? It's because I know. If you played it, you basically know what's gonna happen. If you haven't, wait and see. I'm pretty sure a lot of you folks must have pretty much. Grenade launcher. Wait, what does this one have? Ah, fuck. Really doesn't do shit. Definitely not gonna. I might use it. But. Alright, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna take the grenade launcher, just leave it here because we don't fucking have any ammo, so there's no point in us getting shit with this. Let's see, we'll just drop it right here. We don't really need it because we don't have anything else for any fucking use for it right now, at the moment. Jesus Christ. Motherfucker, you little bitch ass. Get the fuck off me, boy. Wasn't so tough. Wait. Didn't he have a... Oh, fuck. What did he have? He had the fuck, I forgot he had the shock. Oh, well, fuck it. Alright. Here's what we're gonna do. Let's take these. Let's combine them. Definitely. I'm not sure how this is gonna work. So if I get ammo, I'm just gonna come back and just fucking... bring the fucking ammo to... I have a fuck ton of bullets, so... you don't have to deal with the leeches just for now. Just for now. But yeah, I'm gonna need to take the magnum ammo. Because that's important. I'm gonna make an extra save because... unless they have some ammo in there, but I highly fucking doubt it. Oh yeah, I gave him the shotgun. Because I definitely know he's gonna need that. We're gonna need that later on. I'll please him I didn't give him a... in an hour and a half. Thank God we don't need the fucking... oh, you motherfuckers. I'm just gonna stop on you bitches. Alright. Oh, I just realized I might need to use the shotgun, but that's... Alright, now we're gonna take the Magnum ammo, because we don't know. Alright. Hold on, I'm gonna go turn on the lights, because it's really dark. There's ammo in there? I will fucking use it. Let's see what I think. Give me that. Fucking. Ooh! I need that shit. That looks like Wesker for some reason. I don't know why. I'm just gonna leave this here. I'm gonna borrow your shit because I'm gonna need that! And if you don't like it, tough shit, bitch! Hold on. I'm just gonna go get the other shit. Wait, what am I doing? Let's just take the fucking... Let me take the fucking grenade launcher. Because I'm gonna need it! Now, this is a nice angle, I'm not gonna lie. Alright, let's leave. Let's just leave this here. Let's leave this here. We're gonna need the grenade launcher because, yes, we're gonna need it. That's a nice angle to sit and to do what needs to be done. In case if you guys are wondering what I'm doing, I'm actually... Oh, what do we got? Did I drop the... Alright, so what I'm going to do, actually... let's take the grenade launcher, even though we don't have... There's nothing in it. But the reason why I'm taking it... So I'm doing... Played this game before. I just don't remember how the fuck do you do the combination thing. Really should have paid attention to that. Okay. Alright. Not gonna use the Magnum ammo, because... Oh yeah! I need the ink ribbons. Might use the hookshot because that's going to be important too. That might be important, I'm not 100% sure. Take care of this. Let's get the ink ribbons. Let's get what we need. Did I actually leave the ink ribbons here? Oh, the door's open. So sweet. I'll have to deal with that. What's fucking ink ribbons? Oh, we're definitely gonna need the tank. Oh, it's in the other room. Completely forgot about that. I know what you guys want. So I'm just using this time to actually get everything that I need to put, take all my shit, fucking kick some ass and all that shit that she's needed. Alright. Ribbon, because we're gonna need that. We're gonna need the hook shots. We're gonna need a lot of stuff. Maybe I may be exaggerating a little bit because I'm just dropping off a lot of shit in, from the train because I actually. Sorry. All right, where's... Where the fuck did I leave the fucking...
really? I left it there? Okay. Cool. Might as well take it, though. You never know. Might come in handy. Definitely might come in handy. Alright, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna take a fucking ink ribbon out. Here we go. We're gonna take the ink ribbon. We're gonna take that herb. Where the fuck is it? We're definitely gonna need that. We're gonna leave the magnum alone. We're not gonna use the magnum at all because. Fuck this, dude. Fuck you, dude. Jesus, I didn't want to use the fucking magnum, but I have no choice. Definitely gonna save it. Definitely gonna use that on fucking most motherfuckers. Fucking shit. Let's take this shit there. One side here. That. Definitely gonna need this ink ribbon. guys with the machine gun and shit? What the fuck? For. Is that the fucking key? Oh, it needs something, I don't know. Oh, I think I know what it's for. Let's save it over there. Missing something? Oh. Tyrant. I remember playing this. I just don't remember how the fuck I did that. Actually. Just checking the area, just to see if there's anything. Okay, cool. So as long as I actually, I'm gonna drop this here.
Are you okay, Rebecca?
Where is everybody?
They should have arrived here before me. Haven't you seen them? That's unfortunate. If we go straight from here, we should arrive at an old mansion which Umbrella uses for research. Come on, let's go.
Wait, I've got to find Billy.
Billy Cohen? You mean you found that criminal?
Yes, but we got separated and...
No point worrying about him. He won't make it. Come on, let's go.
Sir, please. I need to find him. Don't worry. I'll catch up with you.
Rebecca... All right. Just be careful.
I never saw him again.
records of the fucking entire world.
How many hits does it kill him, actually? We'll find out.
The world may never know. Actually, the world is gonna know.
Boy! Better chill the fuck down with that shit.
I think it's Tyrant Prototype.
Hour mark.
Cool. Oh, sorry. Let's go to the second floor that I'm mistaken. Oh, we have to do it. Because I know what's on the first floor, so. Just in case, because we're about to fucking. We know it's coming, so. Aware of what's gonna happen, so at least they die from one shot.
Fuck you, yeah, more Magnum ammo, bitch! Fuck you! Come here. Hold on to this. Hold on, let me actually do something real quick. Definitely hold on to that. We're at the 2 hour mark, so. Why is he fucking dead? Jeez. Thank you. Magnum is very useful, but I'd rather just... Here's the thing. I'd rather just use that against tyrants, because that's actually useful. Magnum. There's a handgun, so cool. That's what we're back here. The fuck is down there? Sorry.
Playtime is over. You and your friends no longer amuse me. Good riddance. Now nothing will stop me from getting my revenge.
Oh shit! Are you fucking kidding me? What the fuck? Put this here. Fuck. And shit, fuck. So it has to be something like this. I don't know. Ah, fuck, man. Alright. Not the middle one, so it's gotta be somewhere. That area. Fuck! I don't know if this is gonna work. Yes! Before we do anything, let's take the falling shit. Actually. We did it. Yay. Actually, we're gonna end this stream real soon, but right now I'm just gonna do this, put my shit here. Upstairs and take my other shit. That was a... Wait, wasn't there some ceiling thing? Do I need the knife for that? We have to use knife, right? Let's take those two. I don't know if there's going to be any more bottles, but I don't really see the point of me having this type of shit. Because I already got so much gold to fucking use, like, mostly... Up. night, actually. I'm not sure why I need the knife for. I don't know why. That did not sound good. Not sure why I brought the knife, but, you know, I just wanted to fucking... Need the Molotov cocktail, though. Yes, gotta get my, cocktails on, boy. What the fuck is in there, though? So I'm gonna save it in there. Might as well call it a, well, obviously I was gonna end this right here. I don't wanna fucking type that shit. Oh my god. Alright. Wow, I'm actually like really like nuts. Using a lot of saves that much. I guess because I've actually played this enough to the point where I know what the fuck I'm, where it goes. Anyways, I want to say thank you guys for checking out the stream. Be sure to follow me here on Twitch as well as on social media. And I'll see you guys on the next live stream. I'm Napoleon Fighter. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time. And we're going to finish this. We're going to finish this game. We're very close to the end. We're going to finish it. So see you guys later. Thank you guys for watching.